Adrian viewers, and welcome to this edition of NTV Sports Page. It's Monday, the 28th of August. I am Curtis Morton. In our headlines, we have an update on the second round of CPL matches played in St. Kitts over the weekend. And in our feature for this evening, basketball camp closes. We'll take this break and I'll be right back.
Most people consume excess salt from processed foods, such as snack foods, processed meats, instant meals, and condiments.
Instead, use fresh vegetables, ground provision, fresh meats, and natural herb seasonings, just like our grandparents did, and just like you did with this soup. We are Salt Smart.
Well, I'm back and we start with football. Connery FC has shot up to the top of the 2023 Super 6 playoffs table after defeating Newtown United 2-0 on Friday at the SKNFA Technical Centre. Goals came from the boots of Keondre Maynard in the 16th minute and Randall Theodule in the 76th minute. The Super 6 playoffs continue today, Monday, with a doubleheader. Flow 4GK on Rockets takes on Rams Village Superstars at 6:30 p.m. and SL Hotspur St. Paul's United takes on MFCR Old Road United Jets at 9 p.m. Both matches at the SKNFA Technical Centre. Now to cricket. We have an update on CPL matches played in St. Kitts over the weekend, and I know all our Patriots fans not too happy. St. Lucia versus Trinidad and Tobago, summarized scores: St. Lucia Kings 167 for 5, Du Plessis 57, Charles 37, Russell 2 for 28, Bravo 2 for 31, beat Trinidad and Tobago Knight Riders 113 all out. Pollard 34, Dayal 33, Pierre picked up 4 for 20, and Chase 2 for 13. And so St. Lucia Kings won by 54 runs. In the match, Barbados versus St. Kitts Nevis Patriots, summarized scores: Barbados Royals 200 for 4, Powell 67 not out, Cornwall 38, Drakes 2 for 37, Bush 1 for 28, beat St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots 197 for 6, Fletcher 51, Bush 38 not out, Ahmad picked up 2 for 16 and Young 2 for 54, and so Barbados won by 6 wickets. In the match, Guyana versus Jamaica, summarized scores: Guyana Amazon Warriors 210 for 7, Hetmeyer 60, Paul 57, Amir 3 for 33, Green 2 for 28, beat Jamaica Talawas 176 all out. Aimad Wasim got 63, Allen 47, Shepherd 3 for 7, and Sinclair 2 for 17. Guyana Amazon Warriors won by 34 runs. And then in last evening's final game in St. Kitts, it was Trinidad and Tobago coming up against St. Kitts Nevis Patriots. Trinidad and Tobago Knight Riders 180 for 4, Puran 61, Pollard 37 not out, Bush 3 for 22. Mozarabani, he picked up 1 for 30, beat St. Kitts and Nevis Patriots 178 for 5. Rutherford top scored, he was the captain, 62, Fletcher 32, Narayan bagged 3 for 24, Bravo 2 for 43, Trinidad and Tobago won by 6 wickets and left the Patriots fans fuming. We'll take this break and I'll be back with our feature for this evening.
I'm Zach Harmon.
And I'm Denise Golden.
And you are watching NTV8.
Well, I'm back, and tonight basketball is in the spotlight. A simple but meaningful ceremony took place at the Grellel Stevens Netball Complex on Friday, 25th August. On that day, the two-week summer basketball camp for youngsters, which was coordinated by the sports department, officially climaxed. The ceremony was chaired by Coach Jeffrey Lewis. Let's take in this.
Yes, good morning. Today we have come to the closing of a 2 weeks basketball camp from the Youth and Sports Department. Now, over the past 2 weeks, we've been having at least 16 children. It's been He had about 20-something, but we only have 16 showed up. It's been real good. They're chewing them kind of learned certain things that we, the basics of the game, you know. So today is the ending. We are going to present them with some certificate and send them off for the, until next year, or they join the program in the afternoon.
So first name, Aaron Williams. Aaron, are you today? Quinton Leonard. Quinton, are you today? St. Wally Gishard. You're all here, one of the players, man. Decoy Liebert. Marion Foy. Kimari Williams. Isaiah Hendrickson. Jadaya Carter. Jason Wallen. Kaim Pemberton. Saim Pemberton. Javonte Matthew. Arwen Douglas. Nikeja Newton. Jessica Wallen. That's Jessica. Malika Newton.
That's our package for this evening. I am Curtis Morton, reminding you that you can watch sports if you're not fit. But to play sports requires fitness, diligence, and sacrifice. Have a good night.